Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you two ways you can move your taskbar on your Windows 10 operating system. Let's say you want to move your taskbar to the left or to the top or to the right. Let's see how you can do that. By default, your taskbar is locked to the bottom of your screen, and so to undo that, you right click on the taskbar, then select this option to uncheck it. Right click again, you will notice that this option has been unchecked. So the first option is to click and hold, then drag to the desired location, either to the right or to the top or to the left or to the bottom. So this is the first way you can do that. The second option to do that is to right click on your taskbar, then select taskbar setting, then click on this taskbar or ensure that the taskbar is selected, then scroll down to taskbar location on screen. Click on this option, select the desired location you want your taskbar to be. If it is at the top, click top, the taskbar moves to the top. If it is to the bottom, you can click bottom, the taskbar returns to the bottom. So these are the two ways you can move your taskbar on your Windows 10. Thank you for watching.